thinking that maybe you'd want to be my date to my sister's wedding.
Are your parents going to be there?
At my sister's wedding? I think so.
It just feels a little serious.
That's me. Before you judge me, you have to realize my dating life hasn't exactly been stellar.
I locked myself out of my apartment. Do you mind if I use your phone?
When every guy you run into seems to be on the run,
do you think the woman coming out of your apartment could have helped you with a being locked out problem?
I look at it as trying to avoid hurt feelings.
It's time to face the facts.
How many relationships do I have to have before I meet the right guy?
In America, 96% of women who have been with 20 or more lovers can't find a husband.
20?
That seems very high.
No, it's low.
I am not going to sleep with one more guy until I am sure he's the one.
That's disgusting, Donald. I dated him.
Donald? What is you?
This is my fiance, Kara. She's a rocket scientist.
I'm marrying a scientist, too. He doesn't look smart either.
Is it possible that all my exes got better with time?
Okay, you help me track down my exes. I'll help you escape yours.
You got a deal.
What about Jerry Perry? He's a puppeteer, so he's single.
You should give me your number. We should catch up.
What's going on, guys?
Hey, babe.
Hey, you're looking good.
You know what? I think I'm all caught up.
Oh, guys.
What about Simon Forrester?
Ali, it's brilliant to see you.
Simon, I can't believe it. This is Colin, but he has to go now.
No, I don't.
What happened?
My British accent was rusty and I went full Borat.
So, we go dancing? Huh?
How about some dinner tonight?
Are you tracking down all your ex-boyfriends so you don't go over 20?
I'll stop as soon as I fall in love.
Wow, I wouldn't have known I was gay if I hadn't dated you.
Oh,
yeah!
I feel like everyone else is moving on with their lives but me.
How do you know what you want? You don't know who you are.
I have to go to my sister's wedding alone.
I'll go with you.
You would do that?
Yeah.
Sometimes you can't live life by the numbers. You have to figure it out as you go along.
I know that I'm not perfect. And I want to be with somebody who appreciates me.
Barrett? It's Allie!
Oh, doesn't ring a bell.
We dated for like 3 months.
Oh,
let's see how things are going now.
Oh, Allie!
Of course.
What's your number?